Good morning. You're inside the Divas Den on this Tuesday, March the 1st, 2011. And I do mean inside the Divas Den. No makeup, hair not combed yet. But I want to do something a little different and get a jump on entertainment news before I get to work. First of all, coming up in entertainment news later, I'm going to talk about the lineup of Dancing with the Stars. Didn't get a chance to talk much about the 83rd Academy Awards that took place on Sunday night, but I'll talk a little bit about that. Excuse me. Also, I'm going to talk about the high gas prices. If you've gone to the gas station recently and you thought, huh, as I did yesterday, I was on E, pulled into one service station, $3.31. I said, screws me, let me go someplace else because gas has got to be a little bit cheaper someplace. I did manage to find a service station that had gas for $3.26. I was happy to pull into it, only to find out that usually it takes about $25, $26, $27 to fill up my tank. $25 only got me half a tank. So I decided that what I'm going to do from now on, never let my car get past a half a tank, and it will only take me $25 to fill up. Also, in other entertainment news, we're going to talk about, let's see, what do I have here? Is that all I got? Well, I guess since that's all I've got right now, I need to go get ready for work, because if not, I will be late. So I'll see you at about 45.